Now we want to cover three basic items. You want to look at your facility requirements for your spray area, you want to look at the personal protection of equipment that's required, and then also just some incidental tools and items that you want to have on hand. What we're going to look at is the facility requirements. Fortunately, XO2 is a non-hazardous paint-related material, so you're not required to spray it in a certified spray booth. You simply need a segregated area with a sufficient exhaust fan to change the air 4 times per hour. Other items that you'll want to look at are your personal protection equipment. Of course, it is required to have a dual cartridge painter's respirator, simply the HEPA filter and the charcoal filter for the odor. Other items you may want to consider, protective gloves and even painter suits just to help keep the mess off the applicator. Other items that you'll need will be your masking materials and miscellaneous tools. So you'll want to have some masking papers, some masking plastics, tape, we recommend 3/4 inch and 2 inch. And then of course you'll need flathead, Phillips head screwdrivers, crescent wrench, some pliers, and a drill to mix with.